Hello guys, welcome back again. So I will be talking about exocytosis. That's a small topic of cell bio. What's the mean of exocytosis? First of all, you need to know what's the mean of exocytosis. Then exocytosis is a procedure in which your some kind of molecule or proteins will be used outer of the cell, or in you can say extracellular space. Out of the cell. Okay, so these pathway have two differentiation. First one pathway about it is always carry on, it is always on. We call it default pathway or it is constitutive pathway. In this, you can see here it's your plasma membrane boundaries, and this is your trans-Golgi network in the cell. Okay, so your proteins can be transported out of the cell by two pathways. First one is constitutive pathway, second one is your regulated secretory pathways. Okay, so what happen in constitutive pathway? Your proteins are made up in trans-Golgi network and they are transported into secretory vesicles. Okay, now they have transported via some signals that have come down from extracellular space, and that signal have not studied so much. Okay, so that is not clear how this signal is transporting in the secretory vesicles. Okay, so this is not clear, so you have to note down it. Some signal is coming to the secretory vesicles and your proteins are destined to coming into these secretory vesicles. Okay, after coming into secretory vesicles, your secretory vesicles will integrate into the plasma membrane and exocytosis secreting proteins that have packed into your vesicles. Okay, so this is first pathway, that is constitutive secretory pathway. Okay, it is always carry on, that's why we call it default pathway. Okay, second one is very specialized. It's always on by the cell's demand. Okay, when cells demand some kind of enzyme, some kind of macromolecule, some kind of proteins, then this pathway will be on. Okay, now the pathway is same, the pathway same. Okay, your protein will be created in your trans-Golgi network, and these proteins we can call it secreting protein. Okay, some kind of signal will be coming to the vesicles and your secreting protein will be transported into these secretory vesicles. And I have already talked about these signals are not studied so much. So how these signal is working on. Okay, so you need to write down this, that secretory protein is coming into these specific secretory vesicles on the cell demand, and they packed into it, and after that these vesicles will integrate into the plasma membrane and will exocytosis the secreting protein outside of the cell, or you can say in the extracellular space. Okay, where this will be used according to the cell demand. So this is a specialized regulated pathway, always on according to the cell's need. That's why we call it regulated secretory pathway. While this is always on, that's why we call it default pathways. So all I want to say to you that the exocytosis process is going on into two different pathways. One is always carry on, that is your constitutive pathway. Another one is carry on while your cell demand it. Okay, that's the thing. Okay, now trans-Golgi network will be creating these proteins and packaged these protein or transport these protein into secretory vesicles. Now after packed these proteins into secretory vesicles will come to the plasma membrane and integrated itself, and after integration it will exocytosis their secreting protein outside of the cell. The same thing will be going on in another pathway, that is regulated secretory pathway, but according to the cell's need. When cells demand this pathway, only that time your pathway will be start. Okay, and your signal will be coming to these secretory vesicles and allow them to transport these secretory proteins and exocytosis these protein according to the cells need. Okay, that's the all about exocytosis, how the thing is going on. Your protein is made up of in Transgolgi network, and it is transported through some signals that have come down outside of the cell, and these secretory proteins are transported into secretory vesicles and packed into it. After packing, they will be integrated into plasma membrane, and plasma membrane integration, they will be exocytosis there these proteins. So this is simple, this is totally simple. Okay, don't need to confuse it. Default pathway, it will be always going on, while specialized pathway always on while cells demand it. Okay, so I have already uploaded a video in Hindi. Now I have uploaded it in English too. So now guys, you all know about exocytosis. So next video we will be talking about another topics, some most relevant topic to the exams relevance. Okay, so thanks, we will be meeting in the next video. Thanks.